For the first time in history, scientists have successfully cloned a primate. This means that scientists are one step closer to being able to clone a human being. Welcome back to IO, I'm Charlotte, and don't forget to like and subscribe for all your trending news here on YouTube. Before I get into this video, tell me in those comments below what your opinion of cloning humans is. Do you think that the benefits outweigh the ethical implications of cloning a human? Or do you feel like it's not right to play God? Let me know down below. The world is talking about the Chinese Academy of Science and their groundbreaking achievement, where they successfully cloned 2 monkeys. Their names are Zongzong and Huahua. They are macaques and they were born 8 and 6 weeks ago in a lab. Aren't they cute? They aren't just cute, they have exactly the same genetic DNA and are completely identical. The scientists at the Chinese Academy of Science used the same methods that created Dolly the sheep, the first ever animal to be cloned. Dolly was the first mammal clone from an adult somatic cell using nuclear transfer. This is where you take the DNA from one cell and transfer it to a donated cell, and that forms an embryo. It took 79 attempts, but they finally cloned 2 monkeys. Somatic cell nuclear transfer has been used to clone cattle, mice, dogs, and cats. But cloning those animals is a lot different than cloning a primate. When you're reprogramming the donor nucleus of a primate with DNA, a lot of the times the DNA is erased before changes can be made. This prevented the cloning of a primate until now. So how did they overcome this? Well, according to the scientific journal Cell, the scientists used cells from an aborted macaque fetus and cells surrounding the eggs of an adult macaque. The scientists also said that this new research brings them one step closer to cloning a human. But cloning a human is obviously still very controversial. Cloning is essentially the practice of playing God. And it's like, would these human clones have rights? There are a lot of things to consider before that can happen. For now, the process of cloning non-human primates will be used to find cures for human diseases. Alrighty, I'm gonna respond to some comments from previous videos. The Unknown said, "This is the best informational channel ever!" Well, hey, you're just a peach, aren't ya? Jack Logan said, "Every teacher at my school watches IO at PM, tutor, and homeroom." That's kinda neat. Anyone else watch IO at school? If only Miss Takacha could see me now. She'd probably still give me detention. Humatrix said, "Why do you always use a green screen in your videos? You don't like Larry? Come on, show them Larry. Larry's a good guy. He's a good guy. Wait, you don't like Larry?" Okay, the video is over. If you want to keep watching IO, there's another great story over here about a study that proves that we are all born geniuses and school makes us dumb. Click it to find out more info. As always, make sure you hit that bell icon so you never miss a video. See ya!